Oh, my mic was muted. I don't know if you could just hear me, but can you hear me now? I'm trying to share the link, you know. I just got my Postmates. So I'm eating. I feel like this shirt is so cute when you can see the bra, but the bra is falling down. That's a weird picture. I'm gonna put the fork down. No, I don't like that. It's like, I don't know how to take pictures. Like, I swear I don't know how to take pictures anymore. Link. Yes. I got it. So I'm eating chicken and broccoli, which is my favorite meal in the world. Oh my God, please don't call me a negro. Please don't do that. Wait, why can you not see the game? Girl, I swear, my shit has been fucking up. Let me try again. If this shit doesn't work, I'm reading the chat. Bro. I don't think you can hear me on display capture though. Can you hear me on display? Shit has been pissing me off today. I don't know. I don't know why it's doing that, guys. Shit can just never be smooth, you know? It's always something, truly. It's truly always something. Let me see. Let me try another game, maybe. I can't use game capture because you can't hear me. Oh, no, that wouldn't be one. Guys, this is not working. All this shit has been driving me crazy today. I don't know what to do. Don't know what to do. I don't know why it's not working. My whole computer was doing is doing weird shit right now though. Mic? I don't know. I didn't set any of this stuff up, so I don't know. Don't even know how to fix that. Let's see. Okay. Can you switch display capture screen? Yeah. I see that. And it doesn't work. Like when I put display capture, it like doesn't work. Look, I'm gonna do display capture right now. My mic on display capture doesn't even come up, y'all. Shit, I think I figured it out. Wait, okay. Wait, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I think I figured it out. Oh shit, let's fucking go. I'm so fucking smart. I don't even. Right. I'm so bad at computers, guys. Like, I'm not tech savvy at all. Like, I'm really bad with computers. Well, that was embarrassing. I'm sorry you guys had to see that. But bro, what? What the fuck just happened? I'm losing my mind right now, you guys. Why did the game, it's supposed to be on the screen. Why did it just go to the screen? I'm losing my mind. If it does it again, I just can't play. I don't know. Because I don't know now why it's going to the screen. It should be on the screen. Once you're in, you can switch it for real. It was just on the screen. I was just playing. Guys, I'm losing it. Losing it. But let's fucking go. Is that better? Why is it?
Now, you hear me?
Okay, it just glitched really bad, but I think it's better now. Sorry, I'm on the phone, but it's just me. Is it still lagging? I know it's lagging really bad for like a second, but is it still lagging, y'all? So I just started playing this game. I didn't watch the show. I only watched like the first couple episodes. I think maybe like the first two episodes.
You touch it, you buy it.
I think it just wasn't my vibes.
You think you were gone?
Link, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
My shit just wasn't working, but it just started working, but I almost got off. Okay, bye.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
I don't even know, like, what I'm doing right now. Where are we going? Like, I'm just like, might as well walk around. We going this way? Oh.
I'm looking for Robert. He comes through here?
Look at my fort!
How far ago? He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Why does that always happen? Forks are so weak. I gotta go get another one. That shit's stupid. I mean, the game, they made the game before the show, right? I'm chomping. Cause I'm hungry.
Here we go.
I'm using a plastic fork because it's what came with my food. I'm gonna go get another fork, hold on.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave.
You guys need to head back if you know what's good for you.
Without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Oh shit!
Take cover!
Oh shit!
Yeah.
I'm gonna
fucking kill you.
I'll cover you.
No way! Okay. Don't bother me like using environment to flank them. Using environment to flank them? What the fuck are you talking about? Girl, what the fuck? Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh shit. Boom, bitch! Oh shit! The fuck? Oh! Like what?
Me too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
Wait, Robert's how the fuck? Oh,
right,
oh. Okay.
Let's go put an end to that.
Hell yeah, a controller. I can't play with the fucking.
Through here.
Mouse.
Hey,
keyboard.
Boost me up.
It's too hard. Boost you up. The fuck? Okay. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. How do I boost her up? It's not giving me any directions. Like. I'm just beating her up. Oh. Oh. What? God, the fuck? Why are you on the floor? I have a Xbox controller, so how am I supposed to get her up? Look up at the top of the fence. Oh shit, we on the side. Oh, you're right. Tom said. It's honestly common sense if you really think about it.
Give her a hand.
But common sense is not so common.
There you go.
Sorry, y'all are watching me eat. I'm kind of gross.
Here, Joel.
I actually been working on new music. So yeah. I would say a new song in the next couple months. So yeah. What are we looking at? Oh.
More of Robert's guys.
Oh shit, I should change the game in the description.
How do you know they're coming? Two more guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are.
Oh, it's lagging really bad again.
Robert. Jesus.
It's my Wi-Fi right now. My Wi-Fi right now's ass.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Wait, let's see. Okay. There we go. Okay, fixed it. Well, I can't release it now because I can't. Oh, it's the game, not my internet. Oh my god, it's so bad. Girl, I don't know how to turn my graphics down. I'm just a girl. How the fuck you turn it on? Oh. Like that one? Oh, yeah. Looks like it's way better now. Okay. It's so easy to do things when you put your mind to it. Oh. Okay. So better?
Move up. Move up.
Oh. Oh, oh shit. Oh, oh my god. Oh my god. I'm fucking what the fuck is going on?
You take one out, I'll take the other.
All in handcuffs.
Yes. Fire five.
Yep. They lined him up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. He just executed all of them. Yeah, you're
bitch! Oh, shit! Like, what the fuck? Are you... Oh, my flashlight turned on. Oh, turn it off. Mid-fight. Oh, I don't got any. Oh. I need some ammo. Oh! I don't got ammo! Oh, shit! Oh, shit, I don't got. Oh, shit! Get him! Get him! Get him! Wait. Hello? This dummy. Girl, you're supposed to be sneaky. Oh shit. God, I can't be. Look, he's like.
Thank you.
He's like, where the fuck did you go? Oh shit, he gone anyways. Alright, let's go. Do I have to kill him? Like, can we just run away? No, I actually don't miss my short hair, literally at all. I love my hair. Oh.
Come on!
Oh, he's coming. Oh, he gonna sneak attack me. Oh, shit. Oh, he's right there.
Here we go.
Stupid.
You aren't looking so good. Here.
Yeah, we definitely need that.
Let's search the area.
It's locked. Girl. She's supposed to have that. Oh, he got the key. I see. Please do that on a song. Imagine. Like, really?
Hey, consolidate the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? That's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck, fine. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Yeah. Whoa. Shit. Did you hear that?
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Yeah, I already did.
Oh. Oh! Oh my god! Coming from all different directions.
I'm right here!
Oh!
Oh god. Okay, girl.
I don't know why you were paused. Sorry, right, baby. It's lagging again. Guys. I'm telling y'all. Damn, why? Ah. I get these fucking hot flashes. Wait. Is the guy dead? Yeah. I get like the worst heat flashes. You got plain white rice. You got plain. I know, it comes with plain white rice.
Yes.
That's crazy. I can't wait to be there. I'm a little young to be getting hot flashes. For real? Is that bad? I get heat flashes all the time. But I'm also like always really hot. What? I was like trying to catch up on. No, yeah, I get heat flashes all the time. And I don't know, is that like bad? You guys are, oh shit. You guys said it's bad? I'm like, oh, so what I was saying is, I'm always fucking hot. Like, literally.
Good one, Tex.
So yeah. Like, I sleep with it freezing in here.
Joel!
And then on top of that, I sleep with a fan blowing on me at top speed. Oh!
Fight this asshole!
And I'm still hot.
Where the hell did you go?
Who said that? Oh shit.
I got you now, asshole! Hey, let's just be cool, man. Just take it easy.
Oh. Oh, I got him. He's dead.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
I don't know how people will be playing these games and they'll just, like, be completely fine. Like, if I have to give a little, like,
Let's do this.
No. I don't know how people don't react to games. But I don't react to movies. Ever. Like watching movies. Scary movies. I don't know. I don't like jump or anything. But like games? Yeah. What the hell? Hey. Oh, went the wrong way. Oh. I see. Yeah, facts. It's like, if I'm watching, it's like you're watching it, but you're not controlling it. So it's kind of different. When I'm like controlling it, scary. Because I have to make the next move.
That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
My favorite scary movie is Saw. And I'm really excited because they're coming out with another scary movie.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
A long time.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south.
Where do we go? There's someone over there. Do we go over there?
If he is, then one. I'm telling you, the zone's done for. We've got to take an exit strategy.
You're insane. Going outside the wall is suicide.
Plenty of other smugglers do it. He's going to happen here once the flies run.
That's the only one chance is in here. Get him!
No! Don't punch!
Watch my back!
Shot him in the head for sure.
Watch out!
Oh.
Thank you.
my aim was bad. Yeah, okay. I think it's going up. I just started playing this game, okay. I loved the Barbie movie. I cried. What is search and destroy?
That office.
My aim is not bad. It's not that bad. Like, it could be a little better, but it's not that bad. Yes, I do cry easily. Like, really easily.
Let's not wait around. We just want to talk, Robert.
We get fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel, this way.
Oh.
Come on, he ran in here.
Come on. Get embarrassed to cry.
No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
They do
God
cry.
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard.
I didn't see Oppenheimer.
I just want to say.
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
It's just too long.
Yeah, sure.
I do actually want to see it because
it's complicated.
It's kind of cool. Like, what is it about?
Look, all right, just hear me out on this.
But. Three hours is a lot.
Stop!
Ugh. Me too, I cry almost every day. I cry at everything though. I'm like really sensitive and I'm also like, I cry in confrontation. I cry when I'm trying to make a point. Like I always cry, it's like so annoying. It's not like embarrassing, it's just annoying. Like I hate that I do it, but it's like I can't help it.
I say you battled the wrong horse.
I got a lot of feelings.
Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me. Who has our guns?
Yeah, when someone raises their voice at me, I cry too.
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
I need to fix my lips.
It's the fireflies. I hold the fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We could just. Just go in there, finish them off, we get the guns. What do you say? Come on, and fuck those fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
This girl is crazy.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Let's,
I'm so
let's
thirsty, but I'm out of water. Should I order more waters right now? It depends on who I'm confronting. And it also depends on...
Why are you here?
Business. What's going on. You know what I mean?
You're all looking so hot. Where's Robert? I needed him alive. The guns he gave you... They weren't his to sell. I want them back. Doesn't work like that, Tess. The hell he doesn't. I paid for those guns.
I'm thirsty. I have to order
you
water.
You want them back?
Because I can't That's drink the tap water. LA tap water is disgusting.
How many cards are we talking about?
I give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
I do not have any pets.
Well, your military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. Where's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Okay. We gotta get out of here. Now! You want this deal?
You gotta move. You're here.
Sorry, guys. Hold on. Have to do something. I can't find this thing. My go-to Starbucks order at the moment. I was getting a pink drink for a while, but lately I've been so tired, so I've needed coffee. So I've been getting, espresso shaken oat milk, sugar, brown sugar oat milk thing. It's really good. I really like that. Hold on, guys.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, y'all. Hold on. I'll be right back. Ooh, my lips look crazy. I just gotta do this shit real quick, y'all. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Sorry, y'all. I had to get to something. This shit took a minute. It looks like my lips are like black liner, but it's not black liner. It's actually brown. I think it's like the mixture of the gloss and stuff makes it look like I have black lipstick on, but I don't. I don't really like that. But that food hurt my stomach. I feel like every time I eat chicken and broccoli with like white sauce, my stomach has this like weird like pit feeling. I don't know how to describe it. It's like uncomfortable. What? Why is she looking at me like that? Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay. Oh, she's like... she just stands there like, no. Okay, where we going, girl? Okay. We here? We just chilling? What's wrong with her? Where we going? Y'all, where we going? Follow the other girl. Oh. I literally forgot because I was just doing that shit for so long. I literally forgot what happened. Thanks, y'all. Thanks, y'all. Y'all love game does need a map.
Holy shit. Is that your people?
What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
They've been quiet.
Would y'all want to be in a... Like, I guess, like, not... Would you want to be in a zombie apocalypse? Because, like, I don't think anyone wants to be in a zombie apocalypse. But, like, if there was a zombie apocalypse, like... Would you, like, live? Or would you be like...
Joel, give me a hand with this.
I think about like the realistics of if there was like any type of apocalypse, because you would live somewhere like this and obviously like you wouldn't have water, or I think my main thing is just like water and like
soldiers.
Yeah, water is my main thing because like everyone would stink so bad.
It could sneak by.
Like, I think that's what would get me the worst, is everyone would just stink. And that's really gross.
We need to get to that door.
How the hell are we getting over there? Oh. Yeah, like sewage water. It would be like ponds and stuff. Like lakes, but. But like that's if it's in your like area. Cause if you like set up camp and shit, you know. Then you wouldn't really like.
Wait. Who's there?
Maybe they're right. I do a bad aim. Like how? Ooh. Okay. Serious? No, my main thing wouldn't be that people stink, but it would definitely be like a like something. And also like, okay, yeah, the zombie shit would be really scary, especially if they're like running around. Wait, especially if they're running around, like if the zombies can run, like I'm fucking dead. Like that's it. There's like nothing else to it. But oh shit. But sorry, hold on, I'm like really sidetracked. Some zombies run. Oh, the zombies would sink so bad. But like, you're not around the zombies, but like in this, right? Like they're in a camp. And so it's like, they're not gonna like, they don't really deal with zombies. You know what I mean? Like. So, like, they don't even deal with zombies. They just, like, live in the thing. Like, it's these people's choice to, like, go out of the camp and, like, do this shit. You know what I mean? But, like, me personally, like, I wouldn't go out of the camp. I would just live in the camp. You know?
God damn it. They got Warren. Goodbye, friend.
We should go, Mommy. There better be more soldiers on the way.
Let's move.
Like, y'all, when my phone rings too much, it bothers me. Like, I hate the sound of. I prefer the sound of a ding than a vibration. I hate the sound of vibrations. Like, it literally sends chills down my spine. I don't know why. Is it true that I don't like when someone calls my bag a purse? No. Okay.
Go on, outside. Where are we going, Merlene? This way. It's not far now.
No, like if my vibration was off on my phone, though, I would literally never look at my phone. Like, I would never check my phone. It's like if it's in my pocket and it vibrates or something, I'm like, oh, okay. But if it's like on the table and I hear like, I'm like, oh my God. Or like if I'm out somewhere and like I hear someone else's phone vibrating, oh my God. Like when you're at dinner or something, or like, oh God, I just like, it's literally so gross. Like it literally makes me sick. Are you going? Am I tired?
Joel, give me hands.
This girl about to turn into a zombie. We know that, right? Oh my God, it's happening.
Fuck away from me!
Let her go.
Her? Oh my God, that's the little girl from the show, right?
Recruiting kind of young.
She's not one of mine.
Oh shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, you're smuggling her?
There's a crew of fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back,
my tummy.
Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
If I could have three celebs on my team versus a zombie apocalypse, oh my God, fuck, I don't know. Probably like.
You follow me.
Like Dwayne The Rock Johnson or something.
The weapons. I can get patched up.
I just need him.
She's not
I feel like I'm safe.
I want Joel to watch over.
Maybe like Jason Momoa or something. Like someone big, you know, that's like, like good with guns.
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man. I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
I feel like if I was with Jordan in a zombie apocalypse too, like, I would be good. He would be like, bop, bop. Because he'd be playing Call of Duty, so. So that translates to real life, so, yeah.
Don't take long. And you, stay close.
Dwayne The Rock Johnson's in every action movie ever. Like, he knows what he's doing. For sure. Where are we going?
Whoa. Carol is shooting. What happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
Bro, it's raining.
Yeah, Dwayne The Rock Johnson is like him. Yeah, like The Rock, like, if like a zombie came at him, he could just be like, and then it would be like,
attention.
You know what I mean?
Harboring or aiding one criminal.
How the fuck we get over there? Y'all. My. Okay, it's clearly not this way. We gotta go a different way. Okay, okay.
Down here.
You pick me in a zombie apocalypse? Yeah, okay, good luck.
And keep up.
I am.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Oh, we can't get through there? Okay. Let's see here. Where am I supposed to put this? Guys, where the fuck? Wait. Oh, okay. I get it. You guys, you'd pick Ariana Grande because her family is military. That's interesting. You guys are crazy. Why am I making that face? Sorry.
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you like reading comments. Me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why.
Oh,
be honest with you, I get two shits what you're up to. Okay.
Yeah, Michael Myers, yeah. Honestly, he always arrives somehow. Like everything.
Is it?
I got my eyes to peek.
Watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep.
I hate the storyline. I'm like, all right, let's like, yeah, you know. Am I glitching?
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse up there.
It was the other day.
Can it?
What time is it?
I'm going to the fireflies.
Oh, shit.
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers are fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw merchandise. It's a lot.
I'm ordering water. I'm so thirsty. Yeah.
Let's go.
Sorry, y'all. Ordering some water.
that strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't the first choice. Or the second, for that matter.
I'm gonna get off soon, because I gotta finish packing.
Someone will be around.
My stuff. The Poppy Playtime plushie, is that Puppy Puddles? I literally just got her tatted on me. She's so cute. Is that who you see? Wait. Can you see that? I forgot what I'm even doing. I wasn't like paying attention. So The Last of Us is so heavy on the PC. I can see that. It's like, just the quality is just so crazy. What the fuck? Where is everyone? Am I tripping right now? Guys. Guys, I'm so good. Okay. Well. Now what, girls?
Waiting for us at the drop off.
She said there's some fireflies that travel all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah. Of course.
It's raining, God bless you, yeah.
actually outside.
Up this way.
Oh, shit.
So good, stupid.
Whoa.
Turn around, underneath. The scan will call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. It'll make this worth your while.
Shut up.
So into this right now, it's like a TV show.
I ain't buying
it. Run! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms.
Follow me. All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run.
Why is he going so slow? I gotta shoot him?
See him.
It must
down there. Are we sure they
came
to
play? Otherwise,
stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
He's right the fuck there. How is he not gonna see me? I don't got anything for him. Yo, what do I do? Oh. I'm scared. She's not even with me, so I'm definitely going the wrong way. I'm so focused.
I hear him up ahead.
What do we do? Oh, she just walking now. Am I going the right way? The lag is bad, for real. Damn.
We can get through here.
Play for like 15 more minutes.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them? Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
shit. My nose is itching. Why are they so much faster than me? Like, imagine doing that in real life, though. Like, that would just never work.
Are they gonna follow us down here?
We're sticking around to find out.
Stay home, keep quiet.
That's too damn close to this. Yes, you got any idea which way? See where this leads.
Yeah, this is right. Close.
At least we're out of the rain.
Look.
I think we can squeeze through here.
No, but I got Dead by Daylight, so I downloaded it, so.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loop, sir. Break off pursuit, report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledged. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
You're watching me at the gym. That's so nice. Which way?
Yes, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay. Where even are they right now?
Alright, they're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. Okay.
Guys! I'm getting
she said that
sleepy, that's why I'm all focused.
Sleepy.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
I'm gonna get off, guys.
But
I love y'all, and I'll see y'all later.
Do I need to remind you what is happening?
Unfortunately, I'm just exhausted right now, and I need to pack a little bit. So, love you guys, and I'll see you when I get back from my trip. So, love you guys.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol.
Can I even... Where's my...
We hope.
Oh, well, I don't even know if I can get off. Wait. Oh, there we go. Okay.